is another room here. Are you tired, Master? Do not hesitate to seek an inn and rest. This way leads out of field. I'll take that. Is it?
I'd craft dressings for the wounded, had I the makings. If only I'd known. Cuz, I need a favor. Can you fetch the flowers I need from outside the village? I need more of the one you see there, and one other sort besides. The more you can find, the better. Wounded need the mixture calls for two types of flowers. Speak to the others for more word on that. I ask you this favor because I trust you, good Fisher. I know you'll not leave these people to suffer.
That pawn will be looking to head west to the encampment, no doubt. Why don't you see him there? He'll not make the trip on his own. His kind'll rot where they stand, unless a human orders them to move.
Will burn the whole world up, way I see it. Save someone can stop him.
Are you certain we ought to enter someone's home unbidden? This looks interesting.
Thank you. gathering ingredients, eh? You often see those flowers growing at the roots of bigger trees. Not that I'm fain to brave the roads these days. Just see you're not injured yourself, good fisher.
We'll not find sunlight except by day.
Why not see that pawn to the encampment, Mike?
Dried fish are a local staple.
I'm trying to work here. Move along. Kind of you, sir.
Why do you suppose the well is sealed? To the encampment. This path should see us there. Numbers arisen.
Oh, that was far too close.
I'm called Reynard, a traveling salesman, though those damnable beasts ruined my wares. But thanks to you, it was only wares I lost. I'll consider it a bargain. You have my thanks.
Seems we're most like to find what we seek near trees.
Goblin!
Over there! Who
restore your health. Hold on.
Goblin!
Any time.
Bloody human!
Careful! A goblin!
I'll take that.
Careful! A goblin!
Looks interesting. Don't worry, I am here. We've arrived, Master. If memory serves. I know the way, Master.
Ought to say, sir?
Times are hard, indeed.
Hello. I fear we cannot yet join a covenant.
Times are hard indeed. Save your talk for the captain.
What is it?
If we're to journey far afield, we'd best be well prepared.
Well met, Arisen. Can you hear our voice? We speak to you from across great distance. The Pawn Legion has awaited you. Strange and impersonal greeting. This rift serves as a gate. It connects our kind to your world. It opens to the Arisen, for they possess a will powerful enough to guide the Legion. Claim to be among the Arisen. Prove the strength of your resolve. Very well. Then we shall guide you in your trial. If you are an Arisen in truth, this humble task will prove no obstacle. The Arisen must possess the valor to stand against all threats, and the power to quell them. A tireless spirit of self-improvement grants the strength to lead the Legion. Pray, show it now. Alas, you have yet to prove the temper of your spirit. Take heed of the trial before you, and go forth once more. Yourself the Arisen. Show no fear. Stand strong, no matter what you face.
Riftstone. A strange power emanates from within.
Have all you need? We are an inn first and foremost, but we offer more than simple lodging. We can safeguard your belongings, or aid in learning new skills.
Your pick, any you like.
What will it be today? What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? Understood.
Alas, you have yet to...
A rift stone. A strange power emanates from within.
I look like a captain to you?
Seems the soldiers make their beds there. What is it?
Hello. I fear we cannot yet join. Are you here to enlist with the Corps? You've the stature for it, to look at you.
There may be old here. Let me see.
Beast comes! Hurry!
There may be prowling monsters about.
Thank you.
return to the encampment. Leave it to me. We've done as asked. Let us go and give word of it.
Set out from here, and we'll be on the path to Grand Sorin.
Our fealty is sworn to you, Arisen. From this day, the Legion's men call pawns live and die by your command.
I've learned new techniques to defend.
Riftstone. A strange power emanates from within.
Ah, a master and his pawn, is it? You'll be quite the force come the day you learn to fight as one. Mind you, that is a skill better honed in practice than in the heat. I can help in that regard, should you wish it. The men of the enlistment corps never turn away the eager. We are ready to begin. Are you? Let me be clear from the outset. I'm a harsh master, whoever the pupil. You'll complete three forms of training in sequence. Each serves to hone a different quality. You'll need more than raw muscle here. If you find a task too difficult to manage, you might reconsider your party. There are other pawns here. You can choose among them if you care to. The first task is carrying freight. Haul the lot of them before my count ends. You're free to choose your company, but this is a task too great for just one person. Many hands lighten any load, as they say. Now, get to it. We'll begin as soon as you're prepared. Just give the... Your task is to haul all of the freight before my count ends. Get to it. Well done. Meet each challenge with that vigor, and you'll make for a fine warrior afore long. Next is combat training. You'll face my Scarecrow army here. Destroy them before my count ends. A large group will be of help again, but you must choose your companions wisely. A company all doing the same thing is less effective than using a varied approach. Choose well. We'll begin as soon as you'll set about destroying scarecrows this time. Get challenge with that vigor, and you'll make for a fine warrior afore long. Right then. Finally, you'll be destroying more scarecrows, but don't expect a repeat of the last. There are two sorts of scarecrow, each with its own weakness. One falls only to steel and brute force, the other only to magic. If you're not mindful of how you attack them, you'll fail. Strike fast and strike hard. Vary your party and your tactics until you find success. Use your head. We'll begin as soon as... Well... It will come in time. For now, reconsider your tactics and your companion. We'll begin. Well. It will come. We'll begin well.
I'll tell it with a spell.
This scarecrow's weak to blows. Do not just attack blindly.
This scarecrow's weak to magic.
Deadline draws near, sir. We must hurry. There's no time. Force alone will topple them.
I'll fell it with a spell.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Enough! That's the fastest I've ever seen it done. And on a task fit to challenge even a seasoned warrior. Well done! You've completed your training. See now the difference well-selected partners can make. Yes, no doubt, no doubt. You'll learn the rest from actual combat. If you have trouble, examine your party.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
This quest now.
The training grounds well are used to instruct the men of the Corps in combat. I've learned of this area.
Find combat a struggle, it may behoove you to adjust your party.
Back to Cap.
Has arisen? 'Tis a fair notion.
A pleasure.
Well, sturdy this place. Easier going, searching in this area now.
Perhaps we
we'll find all among the crags that litter this place.
The shadows crawl with thieves.
Seems we're most likely to find what we seek near trees.
Goblin!
Take care, Arisen. Sea monsters prowl the shoreline.
Perhaps we'll find home among the crags that litter this place. The view extends for leagues along the shore.
We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
Ah, the venerable Arisen returns. Are you come to lead the pawns in a quest to slay the dragon? Those equivocal husks. Will or nill, the Arisen is always drawn to the dragon, as puppets strung in fate's own thread. Many have come before you, eager to stand tall atop the grand capstone of worldly truth that is the dragon. Arrogance. The dragon is ever born anew into the world, and with it too, the Arisen. All Arisen seek out the dragon, but lucky are the few who attain an audience with the beast, while yet they live. Ours is a weak, fragile world, and little within it is more frail than man. In yon encampment, they gather up their knights and hired steel. They think to grow their numbers and hunt the dragon. But they shall soon learn their lot will e'er be as prey.
Need medicine, cousin. Pray bring the flowers for the compound quick as you can. The mixture calls for two types of flowers. Speak to the others for more word on that. I ask you this favor because I trust. Ah, brought the rest of them, have you? My thanks, cousin. All that remains is to find some moon glow. A pinch mixed with these will make a fine medicine. I've gained quest.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
Gathering ingredients, eh? You oft see those flowers growing at the roots of bigger trees. Not that I'm fain to brave the roads these days. Just see you're not injured yourself, good fisher.
The injured will die without those flowers.
Gives me chills just to think of it.
Ah!
I was.
I didn't.
I'll make no excuse, cousin. I hid in a well for fear of the dragon. And let me tell you this. You'd be wise to keep your distance from that pit. I was too craven to venture far. And lucky thing, a queer growl echoed back with the sound of water from further in. There's aught down there. Mark my words. I could feel it, I could. You'll not see me going back down there to find out what. What? You mean to go down there? You're a right hero. Here, if you're set on going, take this with you. It should have some use to it left. I'll not soon forget your bravery, cousin. Pray, just come back alive.
We'll have need of a lantern if we hope to search
something
by night.
Something about this well seems...